This video demonstrates how the changes you make to elements in one view of a project model are instantly visible in all other views. These instant updates are possible because the model contains both the elements themselves and the logic that manages the relationships between the elements. To see this behavior in action, we will place a roof on the model. First, select the roof plan view from the project browser. By selecting this view, you make the roof level the active work plane, which ensures that the roof you place will be constrained to the roof level in the project. Next, set the overhang and use the walls to sketch the boundary of the roof. After you have established the boundary, you can set the roof slope and finish the roof element. Select the walls and attach the tops of the walls to the roof. The walls are now constrained to the roof. When you change the roof geometry or position, the walls will respond to the change. Similarly, because the walls were used to lay out the roof sketch, the sketch lines of the roof are constrained to the walls. When you change the position of a wall using the temporary dimensions, the roof will respond to the change. The model views are always in sync with each other. When an element is changed in one view, the change is instantly visible in the other views of the model. This ensures that your model is always up to date for viewing and generating printed documents.